Do you ever wonder what causes your Kindle eBook formatting to have incorrectly bolded text, irregular page breaks, inconsistent font sizes or text flow? Issues like these are caused by elements in your source file. In this video, we will explore tips for avoiding these types of conversion issues when creating an eBook from an Adobe PDF file. To get started, we recommend trying the following. First, try uploading the original file you used to create your PDF, such as a Word doc or rich text format. Unlike PDF files, Word and RTF files don't typically contain embedded formatting, which doesn't convert well to eBooks. If you used InDesign, Mac Pages, or another type of professional formatting software to create your PDF, try exporting the file as an ePub. You should be able to export an ePub file, which you can then upload to KDP. Another option is to try creating a Word doc from your PDF. There are a couple ways to do this. One is to use Adobe Acrobat Pro, which allows you to save as a Word doc. This saves most of your formatting. You can also use Microsoft Word 2013 or 2016 to convert your PDF to an editable Word doc. To do this, start in Microsoft Word and then click the File tab. From there, click on Open and select Browse. This opens a pop-up window to search your folders for the PDF file. The default pop-up window only shows Word files, so you'll need to change your settings to search for all the files. Select your PDF file and click Open. A pop-up window will appear asking if you want to convert the PDF file to an editable Word document. Now, you have an editable Word doc. If some of the formatting has been lost in the transition, you can use Kindle Create or Kindle Create Add-in to help you reformat your file. Visit our help pages by clicking the link in the description below. To avoid unintended formatting errors, the best ways to upload your content is with the original Word document, exporting an EPUB file from the formatting software, or creating a Word doc from your PDF. Happy publishing!